Hi guys, today I will take a little break from cameras and review a photo printer. It is not just anything. This is the new Epson L850, successor of very popular L800 ink tank printer. It uses tried and tested micro piezo head and 6 ink tanks which are recharged independently when needed. This printer is made primarily for photo enthusiasts but will work equally good in business environments or photo booths. There are no major differences compared to the old model. Now you get the 2.7-inch color LCD, and second and more important, L850 can be moved without securing the ink wall or in danger of spilling the ink on yourself or the floor. 6 ink tanks might turn down some users, but the more the better. In inkjet printers with combined color cartridges, you are always throwing some amount of ink away, since ink is not used equally for all the colors. With Epson ink tank system, you are refilling one by one when needed. Ink bottles are very cheap by themselves, and the more you print, the less it will cost you. Ink tank system makes most sense for regular users. L850 is a multifunction device. It is scanner, copier and printer all in one. It can work independently from PC. On the front side there is a 2.7-inch color LCD, USB and SD memory card slot for direct printing. L850 supports various paper formats and photo paper sizes, and it can print to CD or DVD discs using special disc tray. Thanks to large ink tanks, you can get around 3000 A4 black and white pages or around 5400 when printed both in color and monochrome. If printed in high quality on photo papers, this translates to around 1800 4x6-inch photographs. As far as print quality goes, it's pretty solid on classic A4 paper. Documents will look great. When I tried printing on Epson premium glossy paper and standard quality, first photo came out with stripes on the blue sky. After changing the print quality to maximum, print came out perfect without obvious print trails. So you'll have to keep an eye on your settings. Also keep in mind I was given a pre-launch printer sample. The ones you will buy will probably work even better. Printing speed of around 35 A4 pages per minute is excellent. When printing on glossy photo paper, things go much slower. You will wait around 2 minutes for clicking the print icon on PC to the finished photograph. That's all, folks. Subscribe to my channel and thanks for watching.